prices expected to rise after Rupture Farms disaster.
Soon, you might have to pay more to feed your family. That's right. Prices of all the usual food staples you've come to know and love are set to skyrocket after the destruction of Rupture Farms by the greedy CEO, Moloch, currently on the run from authorities. Thanks to this glutton's greed, households are going to have to shell out more moolah when supply is down and demand is up. It's only a matter of time before this affects everyone, with prices expected to rise to an all-time high. Other factories are working double time to try and keep the cost of meat as low as possible for you, the consumers. But reports flooding in suggest that's not enough and the pain is coming. Will you be paying through the nose for your Paramite pies? It looks like it.
It's okay. You're not alone.
Oh, thank you!
I owe you!
Well, I got you. Just hang in there.
Oh, yay!
You're Abe! You saved me, just
Take
as they
this.
Said you would.
It should help.
Thank you!
Whoopee! You saved me!
Don't worry. I won't leave you.
Thank you!
I knew you'd come!
This'll help.
Thank you!
You saved me!
Ugh. think I heard something from down there. Did you?
You hear that? My head! My head!
Hey, Joe.
You said it all!
Floundering CEO flees justice after burning down Rupture Farms, killing entire staff.
Shock today in the local community after evil boss burns down factory and kills entire... workforce and then runs away. Moloch the... Gluckin killed his entire workforce when he's... set fire to Rupture Farms with workers still inside. The screams and cries of the doomed workers could be heard for miles around the factory, according to witness accounts. One witness, who wished to remain anonymous, said that he clearly heard one of the innocent victim screaming, "Why, Moloch, why?" as the factory burned to the ground. The reasons for this shocking act of brutality are still unconfirmed, but early sources suggest that the no-good boss was trying to pull off an insurance scam, throwing hundreds of lives away in the process.
Let's get you out of here. Let's go.
Wait here.
Hey, what the hold up?
Wait.
I want to get out of here.
I gotta
really.
Stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on, come on.
I'm here to save you.
Everybody
Let's
go.
Go!
Let's go!
I'm here to break
up
you
with
out.
The old guys.
I never really noticed how noisy it is down here.
Wait here.
Hey, why the holdup?
I could go for a sandwich right now.
We got... Get out of here. Come on, let's get out of here.
My tummy's growling. I'm fine.
I'm here to get you
free. Let's go. Let's follow it.
He showed up.
We're stopping!
Come on, I don't know why we're stopping. I don't know.
Whoa,
everybody out!
We thought you'd never come!
Late.
I want to get out of here.
I gotta stretch my legs.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Come on, let's go.
He said to follow him.
Wait,
everyone stop.
Hold on.
Why is he stopping?
Thank you.
Let's get out of here!